This is what came in the package. And now, for test drive. Still 720p video at 60 frames per second. My guess is everyone can see those falling snowflakes.